Marchessault. Carlson swings a no-look backhand pass right to Smith. He and Simek come together, and Simek. Smith a shot, knocking him off stride.
And then Marchessault took a run at Simek, and now he's hurt.
Simek a little shaken up, but stays out there. He and Marchessault going at each other. There's a cross check by Marchessault, and neither referee makes any kind of a gesture toward calling a penalty at all. Simek in some pain out there, but he's forced to stay on the ice. There's a shot, the block for the Sharks, as Hurdle will chip off the glass, get it through center, and that'll finally allow Simek to get off the ice. But boy, on that second cross check, for sure you thought the penalty might come.
Guys going for a puck right here, and Smith doesn't realize how strong Simek is. I mean, Simek, we showed him at the start there, you know, battling Ryan Reeves and holding his own. But here's the cross check. Watch the straight cross. Look at the midsection of that could be suspendable right there on that cross check, as you look at that right in the midsection. Here's the last save in tight. Jones, good positioning there. And Kolesar with one chance and then another from his knees.